back at City Skylines. It's pretty late, so I can't really talk very loud. But we'll do what we can. See, they want some more commercial zones. Residential here. Thank you.
Hi.
Okay, so she's moving into the empty lot. She got here before it was even built. So now she's sitting on a chair that wasn't quite there yet. Maybe it's because I had it going faster. The house didn't quite catch up to the person. See, I like how this gives them a little bit bigger yard. Instead of having houses stacked on top of each other. Let's see what we have built over here. Food store, that's good. Like a grocery store, probably. No employees yet. Beverages, gas station. Nice. Okay, good. It's US currency, Fahrenheit, and 12-hour time limit. That's what I was making sure it was still set at that. Gas stations. Too bad none of them look real. They're all fake. Can't wait for mods. Oh my goodness, I can't wait for mods. They're supposed to be like in the first one they actually had like ambulance people get out and go into the house and bring out somebody on a stretcher. That's kind of weird that they don't have that. Let's go see what this little symbols for lack of labor. Company cannot find employees. See, I need to get. Oh, do I have to set up a. I really don't want to set up high density housing. I guess I could put some high density to housing like along here. Make sure I have space for parking lots, but I can unlock it. Hopefully that'll get us some more boost in population, and then that will get us more workers for these businesses, hopefully pushing us towards a way where we can get some schooling so our kids in the town can go to school. Now what is that? Outside connection for airlines. Okay, I was gonna say, what is that floating up there? Okay, that'll get us some recycling going. See, I need to get farming up and going too. Oh, wait a minute. Can we do trees? We can. Okay. Good. I probably could have been doing them this whole time and I just didn't realize it. See, like through the middle here, I want to do. Let's see. I want to do this. North American trees. Brush size. See, the trees all start small. Trees, hickory, flowering bushes, pines. There, that's a little better. We need trees. Don't like it bare. See, they will get tall. These are all, they start out as tiny. Okay, let's go take a look at our row housing. Yeah, see, I definitely need parking lots. Ghetto. industrial yet, because I'm not actually even able to supply workers for the what I have. That's what I was waiting for. Okay, now this is what I want to be able to do. Education. Okay. The elementary school. I think I'm going to put that here if I can. I like how you can build it off the back, too. School needs a place for the kids to play. And where should we do the high school? High school can go over here. Density housing. Okay, we need more commercial. Quite a bit more commercial it's asking for. Definitely want our football stadium. Probably didn't need those, but at least not yet. Okay, it's wanting some more medium. Sorry, I'm not real talking very much. I'm just focused on picking where I want to build this stuff. Plus, I don't want to talk too loud because it's pretty late. That abandoned already. Yeah, it's we definitely need more commercial. Houses all look the same. If I was to demolish one, would it change the way it looks? Still July, so I wouldn't think there would be any kids in school yet. What are those? Oh, training things for the football team. I wonder if when the school's in session, if they'll have football games and stuff. See how about the elementary school, 28, but it's not really, it's not really school season. These houses probably don't care much for being right across from a school though. They're like these little apartment building kind of things. Can't get two more tiles too, which I'm not really gonna do any more to this city until I can do like natural resources and stuff. This will be a community. I'll do some detailing work on it. This will be about the population that I want for this town. Maybe a little bit more. Yeah, we are only at 300, but I want to get a lot of trees and stuff in here, and then I'll build another community with the same kind of setup, so we have like rival schools and things like that. I want to get the population up to at least 1,000, 1,500. It's a decent sized community. Well, Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to leave off for right now. I'll do more recording tomorrow when I can talk louder and stuff. But, okay, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your night, and I will talk to you in the comments.